ladies and gentlemen, two of them for you. I thank you once more for giving me an opportunity like this. And I also thank the people that love peace in Cameroon for bringing up an initiative like this. That there will be a time in our nation, despite all what we have gone through, to see that peace finally return to our nation. And I pray, as I am here today, leaving this place, God will let me who will satisfy the wishes of peace. If my brother is back home, and every other Cameroonian. My names are Capture and Destroy. First Brigade Commander of FACO, the People's Army, commonly called the Amazonian Army. I am here to participate on behalf of the generals and commanders of FACO for a peaceful dialogue called up by the head of states and Cameroonians of Bukini. I have been sent by my fellow generals and commanders to represent them in this peace conference. Alongside with me, I was giving some demands and pardons we put before the head of state to see how it will be possible for us to work together to see that peace return to our country. There is a common notion that the Amba boys know no mercy, don't want peace, it's a lie. I am the present general of that brigade. I am here because we want peace. And we want the government to help us achieve that peace. We are willing to work together as a people, keeping all our differences aside, to see that peace return. For our children to go to school, for our brothers and sisters to return to work. To those who know me, I have my method of progression. But if it has reached this point, when I look upon myself and the suffering my people are going through, I say it is time for us to give this a chance. To plead to the government and every Cameroonian of the people to help us to achieve that game. One of the things that my brothers and sisters, my fellow commanders and generals of FACO, and I solemnly believe that it is part of, if not all the minds of the fellow fighters like me, the part of their mind, that if these demands will be looked into with great consideration, we will together help the forces of law and order to bring peace. These demands are, one, we are pleading with the head of state and the people of Cameroon to see how our brothers and sisters that are suffering or languishing in the various jails around Cameroon to be released. Two, we are seeing how amnesty can be granted to our foreign brothers and sisters. You and I, we are Cameroonians. We have people who have decided to nationalize outside because of fear. We want to see if all these demands, if this will be possible for amnesty to be granted, so that all those having the big knowledge that they have learned from the white man, and all those having the wisdom to be the country can return home together to work as one people to bring peace once again to our nation. Three, since independence and reunification, the English people and the French people have decided to live in peace. As one people to defend one fatherland, we think it is time for us to be given that opportunity to both our governors, our administrators, and to manage our resources in our own territory for the betterment of the people. And not those that, because presently now some persons want to ask on this third point that we have representation. We want politicians that are willing to satisfy their stomachs. We want people that are willing to see the cry of the people. We are from the slums, as some people might call it, they will have a mind. We have the right to talk because we are Cameroonians. The suffering is too much. The torment is too much. It is time for us to put people in place that will hear our cry and take it to the hierarchy, that will represent us the way we want it to be, but not those who we have to guide in the family.
Thank you very much.